Okay, girls, now see exercise 2.1, question number 2. Represent each rational number on the number line. So, first part, minus 5 by 2. Minus 5 by 2, this is an improper fraction. Okay, when numerator is greater than denominator, improper fraction convert to mixed fraction. Convert to mixed fraction. Minus 2, 1 by 2. Now, 5 divided by 2, you can see 2 whole number, 1 by 2. Minus 2 whole number part, 1 by 2 proper fraction part. Okay. Now, next is between lie, minus 2 lie, minus 2 length between minus 2 and minus 3. Okay, now come move to the number line. Okay, minus sign is here, so we will move to the negative direction, negative sign. Negative integers direction. So, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2 whole number, 1 by 2. 2 tell us division of equal parts. So, divide into 2 equal parts. Right? So, minus 1 by 2 lie between minus 3 and minus 2. Right, girls? So, now you can see minus 2 whole number. Right? Minus 1 by 2. Minus 2 whole number. 1 by 2. When we convert into improper fraction, 2 times 2 is 4 plus 1, 5. It means minus 5 by 2 plot between minus 2 and minus 3. Now see next question.